Save me, oh God, for the waters have reached my neck. I sink in the miry depths where there is no foothold. I have gone down into the deep waters, the flood.
Charge them with crime upon crime.
Let them have no acquittal from you. May they be blotted out of the book of life and not be enrolled with the righteous. But as for me, afflicted and in pain, may your salvation protect me, O God. I will praise God's name in song and glorify Him with thanksgiving. This will please the Lord more than an ox, more than a bull with horns and hooves. The poor will see and be glad. You who seek God, may your hearts revive. For the Lord hears the poor, does not despise His captive people. Let heaven and earth praise Him, the seas and all that move in them. For God will save Zion and rebuild the cities of Judah. Then people will settle there and possess it. The children of His servants will